According to news reports, actor Sonu Sood has been appointed as the Punjab state icon by the Election Commission of India. The statement quoting Punjab Chief Electoral Officer, CEO, S. Karuna Raju said his office had sent a proposal to the ECI in this regard and they approved the same. Belonging to Moga district of Punjab, Sood came to the national spotlight for his work in helping migrants reach their homes during the coronavirus-triggered lockdown. Sood arranged transport facilities for migrant laborers stuck in various places to their homes, and his humanitarian work was highly appreciated by all sections of society. For his philanthropic work during coronavirus-induced lockdown, Sood was conferred with the prestigious SDG Special Humanitarian Action Award by the United Nations Development Programme, UNDP. Sood has also been providing free education and medical facilities to young children and has been creating free employment opportunities for the needy in the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic.